Welcome students to day 25 of Retail NEET challenge. Congratulations for covering half of the mile. Do you know lenses also has power? Yes, the power of a lens is its ability to converse or diverge the incident rays. Look at the ray diagram shown here. The rays which are coming from infinity parallel to the principal axis after incidenting on this convex lens of focal length 10 cm will get converged at its focal point, which is at a distance of 10 cm. Whereas in this case, the same rays which are coming from infinity parallel to the principal axis after incidenting on this convex lens, which has focal length of 20 cm, will also get converged at its focal point, which is at a distance of 20 cm. So among these two, which lens is more powerful? Yes, the lens which is able to converse the rays more closer to itself is more powerful, which means the lens which has a focal length of 10 cm is more powerful. Mathematically also we define power P is equals to 1 by F, which means the lens with the lesser focal length will be more powerful. And conventionally we define the power of a convex lens with a positive sign and the power of a concave lens with a negative sign. Stay tuned for many more videos. Thank you.